What's up, guys? Back with another one. Right now, I'm going to be, reacting to Easy Mill Spinning. It's off his new album, Duality. Just want to thank everybody, the subscribers, everything like that, all the likes. I truly appreciate it. The few comments I've already gotten really mean a lot. So with that said, let's go ahead and get into it.
Make sure you get your headphones on.
Oof. Yeah, right off the start, you can already hear it. It's going in and out, and he says, better get your headphones on. It's a good thing I got mine on, because you can definitely hear it.
Oh, God.
I love the beat. It's going in one ear and out the other, back and forth. it's hard to explain, but it's almost like a synthesizer, kind of just with a beat. And there he is with his singing again, which I think is amazing. And I love the cover art. The cover art to this is something else. I like that.
So at the beginning of all of it, I was really dumb as shit, trying to get away with slapping trucks up in the cops and shit. Got away with all of it, in and out of my arms. How survivors said my homie got caught up with the chronic, and I'm just vibing, trying to jump the line, hit it while I slide and grind. Fake you, they flip up for your mind. I see the rhyme, I see the time that's flowing through me, so giving me, I'm on my fucking mind, but I don't really mind. So try to clarify, how could you revive this so easily? Families before this, no holy water could water this. Walk to the deepest of Tartarus, and that is the reason I put my heart in this. He waits, he's so glue fiends up in a.
Yeah, he's not kidding when he said he's putting his heart into this, man. You can tell with every song, this kid is not, he's not playing, he's not messing around. It's something that he wants, and it's something he's going to get. And he's already gotten it. And, it, you know, as long as he keeps doing what he's doing, I've said this in other videos, the sky's the limit for him. I mean, he could just keep spitting and spitting. I love when he switches that and throws in that, you know, the singing and a little bit of dancing here and there.
Walking this inevitable mental stasis, knowing that you're part of it. Friends up on rental cases, towing them up as carcasses. The oligarchy motherfuckers, not gonna beat the fuck out of you. Narcissistic trip diggers, you sparkly little bitches acting like some stick figures. I was thrown out so much time, so fuck whatever you think. And I deal with my dash to find the shit I need to keep hitting, cause I don't wanna see their eyes. With my beats and they just spill up, but what we treat do outside. If it ain't, I'm here in Peter, it's kind of called EKC. That it with them swords with a plug across the century. Remember Joshua with that noise up in Burger with Harris Street. And you know we got some toys that you pull on the penalty. I will go to her about this so easily.
And real quick, I absolutely love when he kind of gets into that that deeper voice, and that's when you know he's not effing around. You know, he just the deepness in his voice, it almost like it's anger.
So easily, oh, 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 oh.
Meron pa ba? Eh, mukhang wala.
All right, so that was my reaction to Easy Mill Spinning. Short reaction, short video. But even then, I mean, he continues just to kill it. Like I said, I absolutely love this cover art, you know, for the album. I think it speaks volumes. You know, everybody has that inner demon in them. And I'm assuming that's what that is supposed to portray. I myself am a Gemini, so therefore I do have two sides to me. I would say the good and evil side. I kind of play off that with, you know, how I have all my ink. So I have a side that's, you know, based on good and evil, you know, good versus evil. That's kind of how I've done my whole tattoo setup. But other than that, I mean, boy, this guy, he just continues to amaze me just with everything he does. And if you get a chance, if you can listen to this song with headphones on to experience the, you know, the different sounds kind of waving throughout the entire song, it's definitely worth it. But with all that said, guys, I truly appreciate you checking out the video. Listening to me talk for, you know, a couple minutes back and forth while listening to the song. Feel free to like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Until then, see you on the next one, guys. Thank you.